So the common health problems that I witness in majority of my patients, and of course when I was working as a postgraduate in rural areas, I'd say is of course undernutrition and anemia. Now that with the advent of all these digital medias and iPads and phones, the incidence of obesity is also on a rise now. Also infections, viral infections, diarrhea is also fairly commonly seen, and even constipation, more so in the COVID times since babies are home and the activities have reduced, and junk eating, binge eating, and especially eating in front of the media is leading to all these lifestyle disorders. And of course, allergic disorders are also on a huge rise thanks to the air pollution that we are witnessing right now, both indoors and outdoors. So I'd say majority of the cases that we see of cough and cold are either viral or allergic these days.